Make a promise。
跟我们每个人分。
来，这个快没有袋子了。
谢谢。
玉冠。
玉冠。
今天的全粉真的很好玩。
这是戴安娜。
这还不输是玉冠那天才输的。
Sarah, say hi. We're going to bring this tape to Taiwan. 哈，你还马上就好了，本来今天很聒噪的，现在马上就好了。快要没有袋子了。还有我，这是 Irene。
谢谢 Irene， 那我们来这边。
要不要吃这个？
Downtown Castro, and I was going to go and see East West Bookshop. And on going there on the right side, I saw her store, Diana's store, and I was attracted by the mirror and the lotus. And then something pulled me inside the store, saying, go inside, go inside. And then again, I said, no, maybe I shouldn't. And then something else said, no, you should go now. So I went in, and it was amazing. She gave me a pink ball.To hold, and she said, hold it and say that Chandra loves you, my husband loves you. And I was holding it, and it was effective. And she put this bracelet on me, and she said, it's going to bring you good luck. And it did, because up until then, I was saying really bad things. I was not on purpose, like I was hurt. And I was depressed because of what happened between us and me and Chandra. After Diana put the bracelet on, I was talking good things. No, seriously. She's a powerful lady. And my mom, I told this to my mom in Canada, 3,000 miles away on the internet. I emailed her. I am through a Hotmail messenger. And she said, it's a magic bracelet. Be careful with it. Treat it with respect.
啊，翻译一遍。
他说呀、啊，他有一次啊，
他
本来要去东西书店，结果没想到他觉得走过去的时候，就有一个力量抓他进去。他想说，他不想进去，跟他说，那个力量说不，现在就进去，就进去。进去之后，达娜觉得给他一个水晶的那个粉晶的球，跟他说他老公爱他，他就这样。他说他真的感觉有一股力量。然后后来达娜就给他那个他手上那个链珠，带他当达娜说这个链珠可以带给他好运，就他真的觉得他自从戴了链珠之后呢，他从来不再讲。在诅咒别人，不再讲脏话，他开始讲好话，然后他打电话给他妈妈，他妈妈就跟他说，哦，那是一个非常神奇的链珠，一定要好好它，要好好对待它，好好的尊重这个佛珠，他刚刚在做这个戒指。那刚刚在那个做法会之前，他一直讲，像录音带一样，那现在我们看他就非常的娴静。
对对对对，没错没错。对，好，谢谢。
那现在那个报纸上面登那个书啊，告诉人家，告诉老美说观音可以治病的。那他刚刚就看到这一篇书，就在东西书店买。
嗯嗯嗯。